I don't know any successful people that haven't worked really hard in their life. So if you're gonna work hard, you better like what you do. I'm Dr. Colin Gibson with the Smile for Success vlog series. If you like getting awesome, free, and value-packed information on a regular basis, subscribe to our vlog series on our YouTube channel. So hard work is the backbone of any successful individual. And let's say that again. Hard work is the backbone of successful individuals. That statement is true, and the truth is still undefeated. Any self-made individual has worked extremely hard to get where they are today. Now, you may be thinking that you know people who don't work hard, but live comfortably. Now, I do too, but I don't consider those people to be successful. I consider them to be both lucky and a little bit lazy. If you're a trust fund baby or you come from old money, you could be successful, but you're not self-made. For example, if you borrowed $3 million from your grandma to fund your startup agency, you could be successful, but you're not self-made. Let's say that you invested your dad's money into Amazon or Apple at the right time. You're definitely lucky, and you may or may not be lazy, depending on what your future outlook and plans look like. But then there is the other 99.9% of the population that has to work hard to be successful. So let's talk about them. Working hard is difficult for most people. And why is that? The answer is actually simple. Because they aren't working hard at something they're passionate about. That's it. It's often said that if you work hard at something you love, you'll never work a day in your life. And it's also said that working hard at something you don't care about is called stress, while working hard at something you love is called passion. I know from personal experience that pouring your life into your passion can be really fun. I don't mind, and I actually enjoy the daily grind of being a small business owner because I see it as a game, and I happen to love that game. I love the game of trying to succeed in an uncertain and constantly changing environment. I love grinding it out when necessary and then celebrating every victory. I take comfort in the fact that there is no end to the grind ever. The game is a journey and a quest for perfection that can't and will never be attained. And once you realize and cherish the game, the true game, the never-ending game, you will truly enjoy the journey and forget about the destination. When you keep your eyes on the process and you forget about the process becomes the prize. And that's when happiness and success become realized. And that's it for episode 25. So if you have a better understanding of developing passion by cherishing the process, subscribe to our vlog series and hit us up on Instagram for more free, awesome, and value-packed information. I'm Dr. Colin Gibson, and I want to help you smile for success.